This is already the first application of Tai Chi. Relax. I'm gonna give him the gift. Okay? You see? This is already the first application. Okay? And once you feel the sense of it, okay, I could offer him here. If I relax, you carry his line a little bit, bypass him. Can I offer him here? Yes. Okay? This is what it means that once you begin to sense this, your form come alive. It's not empty no more because you don't know what you're doing. But once you know you're doing, it is alive. Very much alive. You see? Relax. Okay? Very much alive. You want to have it bigger? Relax. Yeah. Understand? Okay. Yeah, I can synchronize him here. I can synchronize him here. Yeah. Okay? And more, I give him the gift. So once the more you practice, the more you sense it, the purpose is not for your mind to get this. You can't. This is a secret. If you use your mind to get this, you'll never get it. But if you try to release this, because the mind is not blocking you no more, you're becoming oneness with this fascia body. And you're free. Touch. There you go. Okay, there you go. Okay. You're free to express. Okay? So it is this freedom I want to introduce you. You see? Thank you. Okay? Understand? So once you sense it, it has nothing to do with tradition. It has nothing to do with system. It has everything to do with your internal freedom once you open up. Now, you're free to express yourself. Make sense? So if you got this know-how, you got this sensation, it is a very precise science. You know, there's only yes and no. That's why I said yesterday, if you don't get it, if anything that doesn't work, there's always something wrong in your mind or in your body. It's up to you to diagnose it yourself. And that's why you need a partner. If you don't know how to diagnose yourself, the partner can feed you back. I feel, I said, maybe you have too much tension here and there. Recognize it, okay, let it go. Okay? Until there's nothing for you to let go of, bingo, you're there. Exactly the same as the Buddha's teaching, neti neti. Not this, not that, not this, not that. Until there's nothing more for you to let go of, yeah, you're there. Nothing, but free. Make sense? Okay? We do it slowly. So we feed, once you feed the shoulder, relax. It's the same principle. Relax, but stretch open your fascia outside. Get balanced, put your mind on him. Balance, don't disturb him. Balance. Okay, once if you're not sure if you're in balance, okay, simple. Okay, connect, push. You cannot push me. Okay, you're in balance. Okay, once in this mode, don't disturb him. Balance, use the hip, open up a little bit, step down, standing up. Open up the hip a little bit. Okay, you synchronize the center. Everything moves. Okay, oneness. Okay, don't just come back to your mind and boom. Okay, how is it? Turn this? No. This doesn't matter how hard you try, it's not going to work. Okay? Like this. Okay? Now I feel, okay, this is mine. I relax. No mind. My mind is on me. Okay, hold it again. Okay. Okay, there you go. And this energy is very subtle, but real. I want you to sense it. Everybody can do this, just that nobody teach you this, you know, from the school or from your parents. Understand? So that's why I say you try to understand my words, you don't have to copy them. You have to digest them. This is the essence of Kung Fu. Validation. Feel. Make it happen in you. Understand? So we do this rooting and alignment touch. So from here, later if you sense it, extend to any part of your body. Lighter at the contact, go away. Open up your skin, enough. Open up the hip, synchronize. Okay, synchronize. Okay, synchronize. Okay, get used to it. Okay? I want you to recognize your hip today. Today. And then later, touch. If you know how to relax, like we did earlier, hang on his tension, I release his tension to space. This will accelerate the energy flow.
That is deflated. That was deflated.
This is you can deflate, be lighter, this is deflation, but deflate to space. There he goes. Okay. I release this energy flow. And I can also inflate, but when it got to inflate, I don't inflate into space. If I don't inflate, I just turn my steam to him. I want to inflate to him.
Okay?
So it's the same mechanism, the opposite side. Okay, there are always two sides. As I said, the primal energy is yin and yang. So there are always two sides of the applications. You can inflate, I pump my energy into him, or I balance with him, I release this energy to space. Okay, it's the same mechanism. So that's why I say inflation, deflation, it's the same. It touches me here. I release down and pump up the energy, counter gravity up to my hands, release this energy, pump this energy into his fascia. So this is it, bam. Okay, this is inflation, okay? Now I hold it here, I don't want to push him away. I feel his too much tension in his arms, okay? So I just release, bypass, open up my skin here, I just release into space. This is deflation, okay? The energy flows, okay? This is deflation. Once I flip back and I pump this energy into his fascia and into his body, this is the inflation. Okay? Understand?
Yeah.
Any questions?